On this one, it's extra special, and it always is when I'm working with David Leitch, who is also my husband.
Kelly and I have an incredible filmmaking collaborative process. Her creative input really transformed the film.
He thought it was a wild ride, and then he's like, so where is my heart? Who do I follow? How do I care about any of these folks? Because they're kind of really naughty.
You're a cheeky bastard. You're the cheeky bastard.
Yeah, good.
We talked through where you could find the emotional allegiance of each character, and I think that was the thing that ended up bringing him on.
It's a train full of assassins. Like, how much can we really care about them? And Kelly has some great sensibilities about these things. So we went in and dug in to find the humanity in the characters, and I think you see the humanity in Brian Tyree Henry's character and Aaron Taylor Johnson's character and their sort of brotherhood. Even though they're remorseless killers, they care for each other, and that's something then we connect to.